Dude.
Is there gold on the club?
Literally, there's gold on the club face.
Bro.
Whoa. Look at that strike. Wow.
Bro.
That was a dead zone.
If I have to jump in the water to get this ball.
Dude, the water is. I'm scared.
I love you.
Wow. Steven the Beast. Damn. Matt.
That is good.
Did that go in?
Welcome back to another Steven Casey video. Today, this is one of the most important, one of the most special, one of the most connection videos I've ever filmed. As you saw the thumbnail and title, it is actually real. I did buy the most expensive, can you calm down? The most expensive golf ball in the world for this video. It's the 100K special and also my what's in the bag. So if you wanna go check that out, go ahead. You see this gold chain? Ready for this? Ready for this? Anyways, this is a 14 karat gold golf ball and a 24 karat gold golf ball and a 24 karat gold golf tee. This is the most expensive golf ball in the world. We're gonna be playing with this. I didn't just buy it just to be, oh, it looks so good. Nah, we're gonna hit this ball around. I don't know if the gold's, it is plated, so that means it was coated in gold. This is pure gold, this is coated. There's like a difference. It was very expensive, but we're gonna hit this ball around. Most people, it's like an ornament, but you know me. We're not about that life. Anyways, if you're new, subscribe button. If you're old, subscribe button, like always. It is never an option, it is mandatory. Let's see if we can't, I'm gonna do some here. If this video gets 20,000 likes, I will pick one of my followers on Instagram and I will send you the ball and the tee. If we don't lose it in the match. No, we're not gonna lose it. We're doing alternate shot as well. So we're just gonna go through all three. But if this video gets 20,000 likes, go follow my Instagram and I will choose one of you guys to carry on the masterpiece of the golden golf ball. If you break the tee though, you're going home in a wheelchair. I understand that. Anyways, the first shot is gonna be hit with the golden tee. I don't know if it's gonna break. I don't know if the gold is gonna come off. I don't know how well plated it was. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. This is crazy. We tried to pick holes without water on it so we do not lose this. But for the video, I didn't wanna hit the tee. But for you guys, I'm gonna hit it. If I have to jump in the water to get this ball.
Dude, the water is, I'm scared.
Come here, come here.
Dude, I'm
scared. I literally do not care if I lose this ball. It's just money. It's just for a 100K special. See if the gold comes off, we're gonna see whatever. But this is the most expensive shot, probably.
I don't know, I don't know.
Boom. Wait, the gold is already gone. That just disappeared, but we still have the team.
Bro.
Yes! No!
Oh my gosh.
No!
I don't think you were supposed to.
Dude, are we sure?
I literally don't think you were supposed to.
This is real gold.
I don't think you were supposed to hit it. That's the issue.
No, you're not.
It's supposed to be an ornament.
Well, 24 karat gold.
Just blowing in the wind.
Just flying around.
Somebody wants that, I guess.
Don't know. Don't break it. Don't break it. It still have the tee. We're about to go look at the golf ball, but here is the gold. I guess I can just send the gold to people.
Put it in the box and just ship it off.
I had a weird feeling that was going to happen.
Shot it like the rubber bands from your video.
Remember the rubber band video? The rubber band? That was good. Anyways, was that worth it?
That was a clutch hit, honestly. Like, you hit that very well.
I know.
Like, it went a little left, but...
So what do we do now? Come on. Recommendations.
Honestly, you could do, like, a giveaway to, like, five people.
Who wants little pieces? This is
20K likes. You gotta like the video right now.
I'll send Bradley the certification because it comes with a little certification that it is actual gold. We're about to see what happens. I can send individual little pieces of gold to you guys. I don't know. Just slap a like on the video and we'll see.
Wait, it's still.
It has layers to it.
Oh,
no!
It's gold underneath. The ball is still gold.
Okay,
but
it has layers.
That's the
Dude, oh my gosh. I thought it was gone. If you want it, I will send individual. This is real gold, 24 karat. I gotta look at my certificate. I was a little nervous hitting an expensive golf ball, you idiot.
This is a genuine golf ball and tee, both dipped in pure 24 karat gold.
There you go.
Second shot.
All right, Steven set up Garrett really well.
Trust me, I was scared.
And Garrett hits a beauty.
Is that good, Matt?
Left side of the green, right? Left side of the green.
Dude.
Is there gold on the club?
Literally, there's gold on the club face.
Bro.
Whoa. Look at that strike. Wow.
Bro.
That was a dead zone.
Dude, there's so much money going to be covered in all of our clubs. I love this. Dude, you guys did not watch my videos and did not and cop the merch, I wouldn't be able to do this. So shout out to every one of you human beings that is looking at my eyeballs right now. I have some more crazy ideas coming. We're going to see what happens, though. Playing with a gold golf ball.
That's insane.
It's true alternate shot, so we're going to see what happens. I'm trying to play the holes without water. Dude, there's something in my eye. It's probably gold. But we're trying to play the holes without the water so we don't lose it.
Garrett did a pretty good shot here. He left me in a pretty good position with a 60 degree, and my short game is the best. The golf game is the best, if
literally,
I'm being honest.
In the group. But anyway, look at your golf gloves. There's gold on it.
There's gold on it! Let's go! I'm gonna sell it for 14 cents.
This is to get up and down for a nice little par. Matt, do your job. I'll tap it in, and then Garrett will be on the next tee.
So, yeah, that's straight up off the job, man.
Straight downhill. If that had a little bit more carry, I think that would have been pretty good.
A little left. This is for our par. Let's see what we can do.
Oh my.
That's straight. I think
it was pretty much dead straight.
Yeah, I know. I can't read greens or books.
I should have just said I can't read.
Anyways, Garrett's going to tap in for our bogey right there. First hole, golden golf ball. We are currently
one over.
We got to make a birdie with the golden golf ball. I think that's what we need to do.
We have four more holes after this. So we're going to play four holes. We're going to see what we shoot. Anyways, this is insane. Matt, any thoughts? You have a golden tee in your head.
I have a golden tee in my head. I got, I don't know, like 60K in my head right now. So I'm pretty impressed with that. But the tee, this is the one thing I'm worried about not breaking, because if we break this in half, it's over.
Would you like to keep that so I can actually send something that's full together?
Yeah, I think we use it on the first tee. I think we should use a regular tee so that we don't break this.
Yeah, I want to send something that's healed.
Because it's already bent.
I think this is crazy. Like, the fact that you found an actual gold golf ball and then decided just to go out and play with it. I mean, Steven's brain just clicks a little bit different.
Dude, 3 a.m. when you get out, when I walk out of Haywire and my brain is just telling me to buy stuff, I buy some crazy things.
Also, he asked for likes, but you also should subscribe right now.
If 20,000 people don't hit the subscribe button, then my job is not complete. I hunt you down. Actually, Matt hunts you down and he finds your house. Pool number two that we were playing, another par four. Garrett,
a little bit of pressure because you're going over water.
Bro, I don't
into know. The wind?
Can we go up a tee, please?
Yeah, I don't have faith in his abilities.
And
what a beast.
Fading a little right, but
sit. Right in the bunker.
We're good. Short of the bunker in the fairway. This ball doesn't go very far.
It's because it's gold.
Okay.
Dude, your golf club.
Oh my golden.
That's crazy, man.
Oh no. Oh, that is not good.
Hey, that's good, because now I can look at it.
Smell it. It
smells like gold.
I'll give you $25 if you can name the periodic element for gold right now. What are the letters?
I think it's red. I don't know, honestly.
AG.
AG. Yeah. You think it's real?
Yes, 100%.
Okay. Because the certificate, I've never, you just can't trust it. When I usually buy chains or bracelets, I always go to a reliable source. When you buy it online, you don't know. But they may have ripped me off. Who knows? But it's still gold.
So number 79, AU. Honors
Captain. I was wrong there. I thought it was AG.
But no, it's AU.
Anyways, Matt is out right here, 85 yards, needs to put it on the green. We need to get back to even par.
Monosodium glutamate. What's the word?
Monosodium glutamate.
Glutamate. Glutamate.
All right, Matt, no pressure, but there's some pressure.
Matt, that's got to go.
That's so bad, man.
Bro,
so
I can't breathe. That is good.
Did that go in?
No, Colin, that is 30 feet
That's
short.
That's 30 feet short, but I can't breathe. Supercalifragilistic expialidocious. Supercalifragilistic expialidocious.
Built like an ox. Anyways, it is my putt. If I miss, then it goes to Garrett.
Oh, I got
to
find some of my fanny pack. You can't look what's in here either. 20,000 likes.
It's a shrunk down backpack.
All right, here we go. Looking about a 25 footer. Pretty much dead straight. Yeah. Put some more gold on it.
Steven!
Doing that!
Go for it. Come here.
Oh, God.
Mission failed.
We'll get him next.
All right, Steve is going to stay there for the rest of the video.
Here you go.
And we're going to go, me and Garrett are going to go play this hole. Come on.
If you like these type of videos and you're not subscribed yet, over 65% of you are not subscribed. If you like these type of videos, I try to be as on the edge of golf as you can be, like to make it the most entertaining thing you can see. See. Anyways, I do post one road to 70, so one serious golf and a golf match. So it's just a mixture of potentially best things in the world.
They put a coating over the golf ball. This is the actual gold part of the golf ball. See how it's starting to come off? Like this is the actual gold that they dipped it in, and then they put a coating around it to like protect it.
I literally don't understand that, but that would make a little more sense. I'm gonna give it to you and say that's true. Anyways, this is a par three, about 140 yards. If you hit it in the water, I literally will go swimming to get it. I loved you.
Wow.
You freaking beast. No, that's good.
I don't need to sit.
That's so good. That's so good.
Mm.
Got a putt, folks.
Garrett, you got a putt for birdie.
You got a putt for birdie.
Oh, I'm out.
Steve. I'm about to sink this putt.
it's gonna be gold. It depends on how many views this video gets. If you guys like it, I might buy probably I might buy four of them, five of them if you want to play.
If you make this putt, I'll buy you 12 of these balls, and it has to get 30k likes or I won't do it.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm okay.
Through the crossbearings.
Through the crossbearings. I always tell myself I want to be a part of greatness. And today's that day. I don't think I'll ever do this again. Like, I'm playing with a gold ball, gold tee. It's like a 60K in my ear. Like, I'm never going to do that again. I'm just happy to be here.
If Steven makes this, I have to buy 12 more, so we will do it again for free.
Yeah.
Line it up with some gold.
Wow, magical.
You see that it's on a ridge, and then it goes downhill. And it's going to break to the left.
This is for 12 golf balls.
Get in the hole, Tiger! That's got to go.
Butter me.
I literally thought that would go harder. The ball, it doesn't react like a regular golf ball.
I'm gonna get that out of the hole.
Yes!
Ooh!
One over.
Two pars in a row.
Dude is dead.
All right, I got tee shot. How do you boys feel about that?
I feel pretty good. Like, I can feel.
There is OB left, so let's aim right.
There's already 20,000 likes on this video, which means 20,000 extra hairs on my head, which helps a lot. So, appreciate you guys.
I can't explain the feeling of what I just did. I missed it. Can we make a bet on this hole?
What's the bet?
You tell me.
All right, I have the bet here. We're gonna move up to the closest tee box, and if you drive the green, I will buy you 12 golden golf balls. And we can make like a thumbnail, can like be a pyramid of golden golf balls.
Yeah. Risk swinging as hard as I can if I lose it.
Ooh, that's true.
Am I willing to do that? How about this? If we make a birdie, you buy me 2 golf balls.
So, if they birdie this hole, I'll buy 3 golden golf balls, you buy 3 golden golf balls.
Deal. And we do a hole-in-one challenge.
Yes.
Plus 30,000 likes.
Yes.
A little pressure here, boys.
Steven the Beast! Oh, stay there. Look
perfect.
At that.
That ball, it goes like 220 yards.
That's good, Steve. We got a fairway.
Fairway. Steven, walk in front of the camera. We could see it, though.
Fairway.
Birdie is in chance. 3 golf balls.
Look at that. Look at where I hit that ball.
I hope that comes off, because that's not ideal for me.
All right, here we go. Gotta make a birdie.
What do you gotta do?
Gotta make a birdie so we can get a couple more to do a hole-in-one challenge.
So wait, Matt has the approach shot, right?
He does, and his wedge game, spot on. It's pretty toasty. That was a good drive for me. I was scared, and so when you're scared, you play better. That's what I always tell myself. If you don't hit the like button right now, you'll never make another par in your life. That's the unfortunate stuff. I've had the contract for about a month now, and
Did you sign it?
I'm about to, but. Okay. Okay, I'm about to dot the line tonight. So, if you want to get those, you don't want to get those 69s on the front nine at tournaments, you better slap a like on the video.
All right, Garrett has an approach shot.
Got to make a birdie. Hit 50 degrees.
Let the man, the horse lip, do what he wants. All right, Garrett with the approach shot.
Just be there. Be the good distance that I need to see.
Good distance.
Good distance there.
All right, birdie.
Have a birdie look.
It's there. It's
Dude,
there.
It's so crazy to me how like you can see where you're hitting your balls.
That's actually pretty sweet.
That is pretty cool. It's like a good training aid too.
Dude, I want a gold plate at my golf club. Here we go.
Garrett actually gave a good look there.
Literally amazing shot. Matt has the putt. Gotta sink it.
About to fix the divot with the golden golf tee. Come here. Come here.
Is there even a divot?
There it is.
Look at that. This thing is literally iron solid.
Love it.
Matt for a birdie.
Dude, this is the right distance, man.
Told you, Matt.
This would be amazing.
No way.
Oh no!
That's so close.
Such a great putt. I just felt hairs go off my head.
Cash.
I literally got scared.
3 pars in a row.
We have made some pars, so I'm. How about we do the same exact thing for this hole if we make a birdie?
Yes.
All right, but I have the approach shot, which is not ideal. But
final hole, here we go. We gotta make a birdie. The ball is it's light and heavy. I can't explain it. I literally can't.
I wish we had a TrackMan. I think that might be my next purchase for these clubs and stuff I'd mess with. Get a TrackMan and test out like the whole scientific background to it and have Tig try to dissect it.
Final hole. Matt has the drive. I have the approach shot. Garrett's got the putt. It has to be the perfect cycle. Matt has to hit a perfect drive. There's water on the left, trees on the right. Gotta be a perfect drive. I gotta hit a perfect approach shot, and Garrett has to hit the perfect putt. You know what? I'm gonna make my approach shot.
All right, Matt here. That's gotta go. That's gotta go.
Matt, I shouldn't have trusted you to ever hit the drive.
I didn't see a splash.
It's in the water. It's in the water.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Mission failed.
Should I jump in the water and get it?
Yeah, you're gonna have to. Garrett's in the water as well. Maybe I... Maybe I should have hit that. We're gonna take a drop up there, finish this hole with the drop, but Matt
just crushed our dreams.
I did just crush them. I crushed them hard, folks.
All right, final hole. Matt hits it into the water. That's unfortunate. So now I have to buy another one.
It actually works though, because now it's not damaged at all. They can keep it.
You actually get it. We'll sign. Us three will sign it, put our little initials on it, and we'll do a giveaway. It's unfortunate. It's all right though. We can still shoot plus two. I'm gonna buy another one.
No more complaining about me losing your golf ball because you lost literally the most expensive one in the world.
I think if you think about it, the money really came in the tee. That's where the money lies.
Oh yeah, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna be buying another one so I can give it away, but we're gonna sign it. It's gonna be all right.
And then he does that ripper magoob.
I was not there.
Stay left. Stay left.
Jared has a chip.
All right.
We still could finish plus two.
Not bad, not bad.
Still have the gold tee, so that's a plus, I guess, and we have the gold flakes, but it ends unfortunately. I knew I should have bought more of them. I don't know what I was on. I was like 3 a.m. I don't know. We got a chip. Garrett can make this and stay at plus one.
It's going in, Colin.
Trust me, Garrett. Get in. A little short. Matt, finish it off.
Give me the clock. Give me the clock.
Nice little birdie tap in. I love it.
What do we finish at?
Plus three.
All right, we finished at plus three. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was the world's most expensive golf ball. We still have to do. We're going to blame it on Matt. I'm going to buy another one for the giveaway. So all you got to do is follow me on Instagram because that's where I'm just going to flick through at random, choose someone, see what happens. I might be scrolling for the rest of my life. Who knows? But I hope you guys enjoyed. 24 karat gold golf ball, 24 Garrett gold tee.
Garrett,
shut it.
24 Garrett golf ball.
There's gold everywhere. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new subscribing, if you're old subscribing, like always, it is never an option. How did you guys feel?
Felt pretty good, except for the last hole.
I'm not gonna blame Matt. Just go dislike his last video, please.
Let's see how many dislikes we can get on the latest. For losing, I might have to chip in and help Steve because I feel really bad.
No. Don't worry about it. But road to a million subscribers.
Yes. We're at 655K, so hopefully you guys are subscribing because I'll find where you live.
I hope you guys like this special. We will catch you in the next one.
Peace out.
See you.